me being driven insane. This is the Sanctuary Challenge. Yeah, as I put it in the description, this is just going to basically be wandering aimlessly for a little bit, trying to figure out what I want to do, per se, with my sanctuary settlement. Now, hopefully, what I can do with this whole thing, and I'm sorry if I'm speaking softly, I mean, I still have sleeping people in the house. I have a 7-month-old that I am not interested in waking up if I don't have to. The love of my life. Oh, by the way, to all the fathers out there, happy Father's Day. So, what do we have? I mean, I finally got, so I can get some new settlers. Let's see. I only have 3 food. I'm gonna have to change that. And defense, I'm definitely gonna have to fix that. He's assigned 2 food. I would love to put a shop in. That would make my life so much easier. Can I do a shop? Trainer, armor, weapons. I need to make some bottle caps first. So, yippee. What would help? Is I am hungry. Yay. I'm properly fed. Properly hydrated. The survival mode sucks. Because I keep forgetting. I've got no water. I think I took it last time. That'd be why.
Need to get back to Diamond City.
You don't need to go to Diamond City. This will be way better. Not really. It's probably going to be a shithole. Especially with, you know, attempting to make things work. And hello, who just joined me. I have no way of checking to see if you say anything, so I will check it later. Hey, look, comments. Ha. Thank you for the comments, I guess, considering that the way I have this set up, I do not. Maybe I can. Let me use my handy dandy phone and see if I can actually watch this stream while I'm streaming it, which makes it so much more entertaining. Oh, talk louder. Oh, well, thanks, Shane. Thank you. Thank you for that lovely... This looks really weird. I'm watching it in, like, a lag. I just watched the dog walk by in my phone and playing the game. Hey, look, there's more peoples. Hi, peoples. I'm up to 3 peoples watching me do this. Isn't that entertaining? Well, thank everybody for watching. And if you were paying attention originally, I said the reason that I wasn't... The reason I wasn't speaking so loud is because I have people sleeping. But, let's see what I can do here. Yeah, 3 peoples. That's what it says. On my screen, it pops up that there's more peoples watching. It says there's 3 peoples. Whether they choose to actually speak or not, in the little chat there, that's up to them. I hold no ill will. Matter of fact, I'm just happy that people are watching. This is really weird. I don't think I've ever done this where I've actually paid attention to the comments nearly as much as I am right now. And drop that. There we go. I need to get this level. That's what I really need to do. So, can I add anything else to this? Oh, I have furniture. Let's make some furniture. Let's decorate. So much furniture. Shane, don't be a bully. That's not very nice. If they don't want to talk and they want to watch, more than welcome to. I have no ill will to that. There's a sofa. Sofa. And it's a shelf. Tables. Oh, I do have enough to make a pool table. Let's make a pool table. For entertainment's sake. Oop. Jade, I'm pretty sure you work today. As far as I know, you're supposed to work today. If you'd like to come over, do some live streams with me, you're more than welcome to. But I was pretty sure you had to work today. That's why I'm still angry at you for yesterday. You're supposed to come over anyway, as I recall. Why won't that? What about this area will not let me? Put some bar stools. This video is all just going to be a whole lot of me just woohoo leveled. Gotta make the place nicer. Ooh, I got a third person. Where's that third person? I can make you do things. Yay, you're an unassigned settler. Come here.
Anything I can do to help out around here?
I would hope so. Do. What do you
Just
have?
looking to trade a little, okay?
I'm gonna take your random bar. Take your bobby pin, even though I don't need it. We gotta get you a better gun, my friend. All right. What in the. What the fuck? You, sir, are going to be in charge. Do I have a scavenger? I'm so lost. I'm so lost. You go scavenge shit. Find me stuff. Well, I'm glad to keep you entertained while you're at the grocery store, my friend. What exactly are you doing? What is your job? You are unassigned. So, you are going to be another food bitch, because we need food. You may have exclaimed, "What?" All right, so this guy's got the food down pretty well. The hell is that? Oh, mailbox. What can I have you do, sir? I don't know what I want him to do. This sucks. Do I have food anywhere else? Or did I pick it all up? Hey, look, more wood. Heh, wood. Oh, I didn't know I could break that down. Can I break you down? No. God, I gotta leave a spot for the kids to play. Shit. Dog meat already has all this stuff. Deuces. I gotta run power to that. There's a welcome sign. What? Oh. DTD. I was trying to figure out. So that's already being tended to. So that's being tended to. Tended to. Tended to. Tended to. Where do I want you? I'm so lost right now. I have absolutely no clue how long this has been going on for. Where is your home? Where is. Oh, it's right here. Haha. You know what? I'll come back to you. Food. Danger, Will Robinson, danger. Now I can make you useful. Not tremendously useful, but useful. You still in here? There you go. Hi. Hi, Mr. Ghouly Ghoul. We're going to make you harvest corn. And as you harvest it, I will plant more. And then we will get more settlers. Because that's how this works. Still pissed about the fucking wild moot fruit and not fucking doing anything. Ooh! I will take that. Alright, what can I drop off? I'm glad you can harvest without a hoe. Do I have anything unuseful? Don't need the wine, don't need the XL. You're special. Shell cards work. I'm going to Concord. I already went there. The place is scary. Why are you growling, dog meat? Something I need to know about? Something I gotta bash his face in? Oh yeah, that's right. Why am I using that piece of junk when I've got a machete? And a level up, forgot. Can't do anything about that. Oh yeah, Christmas just got higher. Alright, so I want to favorite that. Where'd you go, dog meat? We're on guard! Wow. Dog meat, you keep growling. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. I need to get an actual stopwatch. That would be a good idea. So I can, you know, keep track of time on these videos. For anybody who also is interested, I'll probably be doing... God damn it. I'm parched. I'm probably going to be doing a Far Harbor video yet today. And maybe some other videos, but no clue. I plan on today being a bunch of streaming videos and spending time with the little ones. Because in my mind, that's what, you know, Father's Day is all about. No, and I have to call my dad. I should do that as well. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Collecting random crap that I'm not going to probably use. I didn't know there was a... Fishing rod. Combat knife. Ooh. I can use that. More food for my settlers. I really just want to go exploring, but it kind of defeats the purpose of the whole sanctuary challenge. Give me that. Give me that. A baseball grenade. I forgot about those.
Seems to be growing well.
You hear about that farm in my ghouls? Isn't that something?
Alright, now I can get more peoples, because I'll have more food. Here you go, I'll make your job a little harder. Up to 5 food as fog comes rolling in. Hooray. Alright. Fortify just a little bit better. Alright, so Sanctuary Hills is a little better than it was. Just a little bit. Not tremendously, but I definitely made some improvements ish. It's a little harder to walk over that bridge and come directly in, other than if they decide to fucking jump in the water here. So far we're, you know, making some kind of a dent. Can dog meat do stuff? It says he's unassigned. Can I be commanded by you? Why can't you be commanded by me? It says he's unassigned. Bullshit. Apparently we found a bunch of bobby pins. Alright, this is gonna end the episode. I'm gonna end it here. Cause, you know, life is fun. And I've got other things I wanna do right now. Mostly, go take care of my kids. Cause I love them. They are my world. Alright, if you guys enjoy what you see, you could always like or subscribe. Let me know. You could always leave a comment in the comment sections below when this actually goes non-live stream. Let me know if I'm doing anything wrong or if you have some suggestions for me to do. Other than that, I will catch you guys later. Thank you for watching.